Oh, we love Jolie Fisher so much. We're excited she's involved in the telethon tomorrow. And we press a button and she pops up. There she is. Hi, Jolie. Nice to talk to you.
Good morning, Sam. I miss you.
And I have big news about your niece. Did you hear this about Billy?
I got a text late last night.
Okay, so I'll tell. It's official because it's on Instagram. Billy Lord is engaged to boyfriend Austin Rydell. Congratulations, 27-year-old actress is engaged to Austin Rydell. The actors shared the happy news on Instagram late yesterday. That's exciting. Tell me.
Amazing. I'm all for happiness.
Who isn't? Very good. That's what exciting, nice news to hear. I like all the tchotchkes behind you. Have you heard of this thing called Room Raider, where the person?
I did a little set deck early on in the pandemic, just so that you weren't staring at nothing. So I've got like my book, and I've got some Princess Leia stuff, and my mom and my dad, and I just felt like you should be looking at something, you know, vintage and fun. So yeah, that's what I have.
What I like is on the other side of you, the tchotchkes with the paintbrushes and things. Do you ever take those in? Are you a painter at all?
I have been, Sam, I have been crafty. I've made jewelry. I have made cigar box purses. I've written a pilot. I've eaten everything in the house. I've cooked every meal. I'm drinking tequila. I mean, it's been crazy. I'm raising a black daughter, now a daughter that's come out. I am in the house with five people and, you know, or seven people actually. And we've been sort of like negotiating and navigating our way through this. It's been a trip.
All right. Here is my name drop for the day. I was doing an interview yesterday with J.K. Simmons, and he was saying, you know, obviously he doesn't want any of the ill effects at all in terms of economically or otherwise. But he was saying if it was up to him, just being sort of at home with his wife and kids, he could do this indefinitely. That he likes.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
I'm ready to go back.
All right. Well, gosh, that's good. But you know what? You've been productive. The pilot writing, that's so great.
Yeah, I'm hoping that, you know, it's something that I can shoot, you know, with the protocols and all that kind of thing. So I'm getting ready to go out with that.
Good for you. All right. Here is the scripted question. Activism is in your DNA. You're lending your star power to the Project Angel emergency telethon tomorrow night. Why does this matter to you?
Project Angel food has been around for 30 years, and I've been volunteering for almost that many. They feed people with HIV and cancer and heart disease all over Los Angeles. They had 1,600 clients. Now they have 2,100 clients. They did not shut their doors. They served 81,000 meals during the month of May. So food is life. And now they're even offering to call and give and talk people off the ledge or have some sort of interaction with people, because I know from my mom, Connie Stevens, who's right behind me, you know, she's 80. So we have been dealing with her in a way where it's like we deliver her stuff and then we don't want to touch her because we're afraid to get her sick. Imagine if you're living by yourself in these days, I'm sure a lot of you are out there, and you don't have food and you don't have human contact. So Project Angel Food is now delivering masks and gloves and sanitizer along with the food. And it is, it's incredible. I mean, they normally have 5,000 volunteers. They can't possibly have those. They all lost their jobs, well, their volunteer positions. Like all of us have been shut inside the house. And, you know, they need some cash. So we're going to do an old school telethon. Like, don't you miss the Jerry Lewis thing?
That's what I was saying. In fact, they referenced that there'll be elements of it. Jolie's going to be part of the celebrity phone bank panel. She'll be taking your pledges live. Really good to see you, Jolie. Come back in studio soon when the world allows. We'll tell you this whole thing. It's live Saturday, 7 p.m. Frank, here's what I've gleaned. Lisa Fox is the official announcer.
Oh, wow.
She says she will be wearing pants. Lauren Zarian is part of the phone bank, and lots of other stars as well. Angelfood.org, Jessica, Eric McCormick, Shirley Ralph, here on KTLA Live on Saturday at 7. Quick break here. We come back for Friday.